Biggest leadership lesson you've learned over the years?
You know, I think working with our people, my team, I've got 1,300 employees. I cannot spend enough time in the field with them. They're the most important part of our company. I've learned that the more I listen and ask questions, you know, the better, you know, I do personally. So I just, you know, love to talk to people, listen to them, and try to solve problems.